The only thing that scares me is Kaiser Soze.
It was nothing though. It was just whatever. And then we decided that we were gonna work it out again. It was just back and forth. Anyway, so one day he goes to my phone when I was in the bathroom, right? And he sees what he wasn't supposed to see in my phone. Mind you, we're not together. And so I had asked him what was going on because he had like a face and it didn't look right. And I asked him, he said, "Oh no, I'm okay. And he gets home and he had texted me like a long paragraph saying that he had seen something on my phone that he didn't want to see and that he didn't want to blow up on me in front of my face because he has anger issues or whatever. And basically what he said, he didn't like it, and then he cut me off for like 2 weeks. And I told him, why didn't you just talk to me, stuff like that. You know, I'm a Virgo, we like to talk things out. And yeah, he didn't want to talk it out, so I just sent him like a long paragraph after he sent me a long paragraph, and I left it at that. And then now, 2 weeks later, I was posting stuff on Snap. I was, mind you, I didn't go on Snap for like a week, and I didn't go on Facebook for a week. I was just done with everything. And and then after, I go on Snapchat, and then he hits me up and says, "I hope you're feeling better." Why are you hitting me up on Snapchat? You can't even respond to any of your text messages. Mind you, I'm not blowing his phone up. I only blew his phone up that one day. I only sent like 2 paragraphs. That was it. I'm not gonna sit there and blow someone's phone up when they don't wanna talk to me. Like, I'm not gonna do that.
Tell me why. Makes me feel the way I feel whenever I'm with you. Seem to lose my point of view. Ooh. Talking about my past and
the only thing that scares me is Kaiser Soze. thing that scares me is Kaiser Sosa.
Hello. No one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Yo. What up? Why you been ignoring me all day? I've been hitting you up. I've been texting you. I've been calling you. I've been trying to see when you can come through. I even asked you if you wanted me to meet up where you were at so you didn't have to stop what you were doing to come out the way and see me. So what's up? Like, you telling me, yo, I'm 5 minutes away, you got me at the door like this. And you still not even here, fam. You're still not even here. When you finally do get here and I finally do see you, and I hop in the car, you gonna ask me if I'm trying to match. Man, get the fuck out of here. Have me waiting all this fucking time. And I'm gonna short your ass $5.
only thing that scares me is Kaiser Soze. Thank you. only thing that scares me is Kaiser Sosa.
Thank you. from it. Nah, brother, we not brothers. Stop with all that fam talk, with all that we like you from France talk. Don't feel away. It's okay to be just a fanboy. Whoa, checks on my pants and on my bank statements. They can't take it, the hate, I made it. Half famous, I'm half baked, I'm on my David. La Chapelle or Jean Michel, I really can't miss. Man, I just got out the PS4 and wrote a verse to RIP, y'all boys, now passing my controller. Back to me relaxing, I'm on cruise control with the only dudes that's on my level I'm in this room with. The rest of y'all need to invest more time or something. Make up a dance or go write more rhymes or something. Mad niggas want handouts, Supreme tees, Palace hoodies on everyone. The sway y'all stand out, man. Nike me, please. The plain hoodie it do me, won't let these trends consume me. Rappers with your brand new babe staying at mom's place. New Margiela, but no car getters. I can't say I relate with y'all niggas. The rent got paid, that's how I fall, nigga. The daycare paid, that's how I bought, nigga. Plane tickets bought, you stuck at home. Whoa, life-changing conversations on the phone. Whoa, your favorite rapper on an incoming call. Whoa, red button sent his ass to voicemail. Whoa, I don't need nobody, you can't tell. Okay, that's it.
Hey. Last time getting high, getting high, getting high.